It's the Roadshow's 12 drinks of Christmas. We're getting into the holiday spirit, and we're counting down the days with our 12 drinks. Each day, we're going to show you some festive and fun non-alcoholic drinks to make for your guests this season. Joining us to share a recipe is Kate Turner from DeWolf Tavern. All right, what are we making today, Kate?
Today we're making the reindeer pomegranate slush.
Yum.
So again, it's a super easy recipe. So we use fresh pomegranate juice, a little bit of corn syrup. It keeps the slush from freezing solid. And then we have lemon, sugar, and a little bit of water goes in, and you just mix it together and heat it until the sugar is all dissolved.
Okay.
And then pour it into a shallow, non-reactive pan. Mm-hmm. You're just going to let it freeze and just keep running a fork through it, and it just breaks up.
Keep
really
it loose,
nice
break it up.
So then it's going to turn into our slush that we have over here.
Yum.
So you can rim the cocktail glass or whatever glass you're using with a little bit of lemon juice and sugar. It just makes it really pretty.
Fun and festive.
Spoon this in.
And then you're topping it off with?
Topping it with just a little club soda. It just makes it more of a drink.
Okay. And to make it more adult friendly,
some citron vodka is awesome with this.
All right. Sounds delicious. We're going to cheers to that and have a happy holiday. Of course, you can get the full recipe and enter to win a Cardi's gift card by submitting your own recipe right now on our website, foxprovidence.com.